Hi, welcome back to my channel. Today we're reacting to a special something. So today was the premiere of the 100, and it aired like a while ago. Now we reacted to the I'm posting my reaction to the 100, but now I'm gonna react to a crack, the 100 season of iCrack. It's called the 100 season of iCrack Humor 5+1. And I am really excited. It's made by a really amazing editor. Like, I love her. Like, I watch all her videos. Her name is The Klexa. It's the name of the YouTube channel is The Klexa Chronicles. It's so amazing. Like, if you're a Klexa fan, I support for you to watch this. Like, if you're a 100 fan, I want you to watch it. If you're any fan of editing, just watch this. She's so amazing. Her cracks are hilarious. Let's fucking do this. It's gonna be my shortest reaction ever. They asked her to do it. Okay, she's so famous. She has.
Did you miss me?
Ready? Yes, queen.
Okay.
Me. Hello. Me when the hunt started.
Lock and don't fuck it up.
Fucking my me. You the entire time. Oh, the intro is awesome. I remember when it was like the 100, now it's like an entire intro with a fucking song. Like, goals. Me, I'm Tom Holland. Oh, he's so talented. Zendaya's like, oh my god. Fandom after season 5, probably.
Coming soon. True.
Dig it. Paul Clark.
Life is pointless and nothing matters, and I'm always tired.
Me!
I've lost everything!
Me, though! Actually, not me. Now, fuck off, Bird. That Bird did not deserve this. He did not deserve this, Clark. I know! I never felt more hot in my life after watching this.
Hi, your gays have arrived.
I know, I shipped it. I shipped it.
More than just surviving.
But she's with Bill and me.
You okay?
That's what they basically did to Clark this entire episode. This entire 5 years. Klexa, I know, like, I was so pissed off. Oh god, this is, I cried.
We're ghosts.
I'm Wendy. I'm Casper.
Triple G, he calls this one green goop.
Better name, too.
And if by better you mean doesn't want to make you violently hurl, then yeah, it's an improvement.
Queen.
Fuck yourself. Sorry. Fuck yourself. And fuck you. Fuck you.
You found someone to cook for you and you could play in the fuck, Raven. No, I don't ship this at all.
Family and nothing can change.
Look, maybe a little bit. Just a little bit.
Still
banished. Don't compare Echo to Shao. Thank you very much.
Isn't that his boyfriend? He would another hoe.
Fun place. I know he. I cried. Me, Klexa.
Mayday, mayday!
She found a piece of her throne.
We are stranded aboard.
And she kept it.
To your west, please respond.
Hello.
Hello. I know someone's there.
So funny.
Thanks for calling Domino's Pizza. How may I help you?
Okay. First of all.
I was like gay this entire time. Like, I wasn't like aware of it until I saw it like in other clips, but now I'm like.
Die,
your gays have arrived. So Bickle fans are like just okay with it.
I'm done!
Yeah, the Luck fans were like, no.
What about my side?
It's not what the fuck gross.
Like, Jacqueline and Marcella fucking lost their mind. You know them, the reactors.
Troops on.
The gate's
on. I'm gonna come get y'all too.
You know what this is? It's a cockroach playing a violin.
Oh. Murphy in his spare time is the smallest violin, bitch. She was like a monster, I swear to God. Like, I would have never forgiven her.
Stop!
You made me drop my croissant.
I'm done!
Wow. This is our call. Like, this is fire between make a... Like, I'm gonna go make a crack of my own. Yeah, it's not gonna be as good as this one. It's gonna be about Riverdale. Because, you know, we stand Riverdale. And thanks for watching, and see you later. And, oh my God, go subscribe to the Calyxa Chronicles. She's incredible. And I don't know how to tag on I don't have Twitter. Like, I would tag you on Twitter, girl, but I don't have Twitter. I'm sorry. And I love you. You're amazing. Never stop. If you've seen this, never stop making videos. Okay, girl? You're amazing. The Calyxa Chronicles rocks. Thanks for watching. See you in my 100th reaction video that I'm gonna post right now. Thank you for watching. Bye.